took you long enough. How you doing?
Never been saved. I'm going to tell you, there's never been a time in God's time that you have an opportunity. Now
that time. You're here and you know your law. You know you've never been slain. I'm asking nobody looking around, all eyes closed. Just raise your hand. If you're where we're at, just raise your hand. If you want to be saved today, you want to have Christ in your heart. Raise your hand. And I'll be glad to lead you in prayer. That, not the prayer itself, but Christ that will save you. Anyone here today? Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Heavenly Father, we know God thanks you for this special time. We thank you, God, for Lord, the sweet girl, Ginger, Lord, how sweet she is in spirit. And Lord, her desire fulfilled the being baptized to show the world she's not ashamed. Father, we just ask you, God, to be with her, strengthen her in the days to come. Thank you for her witness. Thank for her dad. Take some good care of her. And I would just pray that you'll bless him. What he does, his whole family. Father, we do pray, God, for our church. Lord, we thank you for, Lord, what you're doing. Lord, we ask you, God, to bless this place, this dear lady here, God, that's been such a kind help to us. Lord, we pray that you bless them and allow us to be here to